Before starting with our actual content of the workshop, in this video, we will go through some preliminary requirements for e-content development. If you are having any file in your laptop or in desktop, now you have to upload that file in your G Drive and you have to take the link of that document. So in this video, we will go through two basic steps, that is how to upload a file in your drive and how to get the link of the document. Because friends, these two steps you will require in further videos and in uploading your assignments in the G Drive and getting the link of those assignments. So let's begin with our first step. So to upload a file in G Drive, you should first log in to your Gmail account. If you have logged in your Gmail account, for example, this is my Gmail account where I have logged in. After that, you have to click on these 9 dots, that is nothing but Google applications. After clicking on Google application, you have to click on Drive button. Now, this is a drive of your Gmail account. Now, in this drive, you have to upload a document which is present in your computer or a laptop. That file can be of any type. It can be PDF, PowerPoint presentation, or a Word file, or any sort of video if you are having. That video can also be uploaded in your G Drive. That means what we are studying this step, you have to upload your document which is initially present in offline mode, that you have to upload in your G Drive and make it available over the web so that you can take the link of that particular document. Fine. So to start with, first step, what we have done, log into your Gmail account. Then step two is click on Google Apps, that is these 9 dots. Then third step is click on Drive option. Once you clicked on Drive, next step is click on New button. This is at New button. After clicking on New, there are two options, that is File Upload and Folder Upload. So that depends upon you. If you are having a single file of Word or any sort of file, you can upload this by clicking on File Upload. After clicking on File Upload, search for that particular file which you want to upload in your G Drive. For practice, I am uploading one Word document. See, for example, I have to upload this research article. It is present in my desktop. You have to click on that particular file and then click on Open. See, at this side, uploading one item. This will take some time and that depend upon the size of your document. Now see, this research article is uploaded in our G Drive. Now how to see this document? Just once refresh your drive by clicking on this button, that is at the top, reload this page. I am clicking on this button, reload this page. Now your drive is updating. See, this is the file which I have uploaded just now. What we have done, this file is initially present in your laptop or a desktop. We have imported that file into your G Drive. Now this file is available over the web. Got it? Now the second step is you have to get the link of this particular document and paste that link at somewhere required position. Fine. So the next step is how to get the link of the document. So to get the link of any document which is present in your G Drive, what you have to do, right click on that particular document, See, if I have to take the link of this, which I have uploaded just now, that is a research article, you have to right mouse click on that particular document, and there you have to search fourth option, which is get shareable link. Click on get shareable link. This is a link of your document. So to take this link, you have to click on copy link address. Now here link is copied. Next you have to click on done. Now what happens after clicking on that particular document, you can get the link of the document. Now you have to paste that link in one particular assignment option or wherever you want to paste it, you have to open that. For example, as a practice, I am opening a new Word document. And in this Word document, we will paste the link. See, right click and paste it. So this is a link of your document. Which document? Which you have uploaded in your G Drive. So in this way, you can upload any type of document in your G Drive and you can get the link of that particular file, provided you should have a Gmail ID, because G Drive is available only with Gmail account. So thank you all, and I hope you understand the steps. You go through these steps once or twice by rerunning the video, and this will help you to submit your assignments in further days. Thank you very much.